And when I get to Texas, I'll show them a thing or two. I'll write a book about Texas. It won't have no words. Anyone who reads my book, set your own heart, find their own Texas book will have 300 empty pages, each one telling her what life is all about. The world's been waiting for my book for ages. Now it's yours. Just a thought. Texas, Texas.